Yeah,
we should. Oh, they have plants too, like little crocheted plants.
No, you say that after.
Right here.
Oh, they have.
Look at them.
Wait, those are actually so cute. Oh, here, I can take this back.
Okay.
Now.
They have nails too. Cute.
Yeah, I saw the nails, but I don't want long nails anymore. Look at that.
Look at the Charmander.
Oh, the Charmander's so cute. Oh, oh my goodness. Oh, chat, I could have got flowers.
I love how they just casually just sneak in SpongeBob in here, like.
Yeah, right?
A bunch of anime and then SpongeBob.
SpongeBob, Winnie the Pooh.
Look at the Hello Kitty's eyes.
Oh, so cute. Oh, this one's so cute. Look at this one. Oh, how did they make this? Micro crochet, whoa.
Look at the minion.
Yeah, it's just a little ball. It's cute. You got it?
Yeah.
Oh my god, yeah, she got it. She's been acquired.
Keep her safe.
I know.
A lot of people are gonna want that.
The nails.
I know, right? This one's so sick. Shit. Right?
I'm literally wearing press-ons.
Are you? Dude, I like press-ons, but I think I need to stick to like shorter ones, you know?
Yeah, I'm gonna go home and cut these.
Okay, we acquired the bag. I mean, the hair clip, the crocheted hair clip. Yeah, I'm happy about it. I love hair clips so much, that's why. I have like such thick hair, so it's like I need it back. All right. Yuki, are you done?
Yeah.
Okay.
I want to find something for us.
What is this made of?
It's micro crocheting.
Oh.
Right? I didn't know that existed either.
Dino.
Oh my god. Oh, it's the Shiba. Oh my god. What a good thing. I got bracelets here too. Oh, the bracelets. They got the fishies. Oh, Yuki.
I probably would be on the lookout for like a jade ring.
Oh, you like jade? Oh.
Just because it's like energy.
Yeah. I love jade too. Oh my god, look at this. Look at these.
That's so cute.
I know. Okay. Okay. No, okay, wait, no. Let's be smart. Let's be smart real quick, right?
But listen what?
What?
Am I ever going to find this again?
You're so right. Okay, wait. We should keep looking. We have all of that. We still have all over here.
I'm $50 down the
drain. Let's take it slow. What? You know, we can't go from stall to stall buying. So.
Yeah, but that was a dangerous one because someone could have bought it.
Yeah, that one,
I think that's a good one.
That's a really good one. I agree, yeah. I generally agree that's a good one.
They have cheesecake. Japanese cheesecake.
They have cheesecake.
Unless you want food first.
No, food?
I think you eat like snacky items all day. I need to eat as much as I can.
Okay, sorry.
That's true.
I understand.
You probably share a lot of stuff with her. Yeah.
Thirsty! Chat! Thirsty! Okay. Wow, this is the longest the stream has lasted so far. Okay. I'm so glad because there's so many people. That was another thing I was worried about because I took Charlie to an event before and it was just packed and I felt so bad.
Meet up over, I think, at least.
Okay. A lot of dessert over here. What's over here? Yeah. Should we check out the food?
I think he doesn't know how to, like, meet. So dusty.
So dusty. What a cute mug. No, I'm not going to get it. Ooh, but these are kind of nice. That's kind of cool. Hi, Angie. We're just walking around. My stream is going to keep crashing, but I'm going to keep bugging you guys by starting it over and over and over and over.
You're
going to
have like 70 bots.
I know. I'm going to have so many bots, but it's okay. It's okay. Because when am I going to have a Japanese festival again? Exactly. Oh,
okay.
I like those bags, that they have right there. Those are really cute. Oh god, this is really bad. I want everything. I really want everything here. Okay.
Yeah. It's okay.
Yeah, it's okay. We're experiencing. Yeah. Yeah, look at this. Oh, look, we're in Washington, D.C. with a smaller tower. I get live my dream of touching grass through stream. I got you. You guys don't have to touch grass because I'll do it for you. But we haven't gotten takoyaki yet. We've just been walking around. Over here it's just a bunch of stalls. Connection is holding now. Shh. We can't jinx it, guys. We can't jinx it. But I will keep starting stream over and over. So, chat, let me just get a IRL stream set up and then we're golden forever. And I will go outside all the time. Okay, maybe not all the time.
I'll be your cameraman.
Yeah.
I learned a lot from the face guys.
Yeah, you did, huh? Oh god, they have more good stuff here.
I see squishmallows.
I see the squishmallows. I'll knock on wood, thank god. Thank you, I need it.
I don't need it.
I
do. You do? Oh my god.
Look at the Totoro.
Yeah. It's oh my god, the girl touching the capybara. The sleeping capybara. Oh my god.
The dinosaurs!
Yeah! Oh my god, the dinosaurs are so cute too. Oh, Yuki, you told me that it'd be dangerous for me to go to Japan because everything there is gonna be so cute. Yeah. Oh my god. I want everything. Capybara!
Oh my gosh, wait. I literally have like one of these keychains.
Oh, do you?
Yeah.
Like, which one?
I'm trying to find where my keys are.
Which one? Oh, those are so cute! Wow. Oh, stop. That one's really nice. How much is this? I'm gonna ask how much this is real quick. And then Lucy, I can ship this to you. If it's a good price, I'll ship it to you. But I gotta figure out how much it is first. Lucy! Lucy,
oh my
God.
Look
at this. Wait, the strawberry was too cute. Let me ask about this one.
How much do you think this costs?
30, 40, yeah. 30 or 40.
They're really expensive. Like, the little guys were like $20.
Hello. Who can help me? Who can help me? Hmm? Oh, look at the avocado! Avocado.
I want it.
You want the Totoro? I'm trying to find someone to help me. Join me! Right over there.
What?
It's Lucy's birthday and he wants that.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Wanted Lucy?
He wanted Lucy? This shop is so dangerous. I know, right? All right. Let's figure out the price.
$8?
$8. Oh, I'll get it. Lucy. It's $8. Yeah. Oh, I'm going to get it. I'm going to get it for my mom. Yeah.
It's so cute.
It's $35.
Oh, it's not $40. I said $30. You said $40. And it's $35.
I kind of want it, but it's really big. I don't know if I want to hold it.
No, you can definitely. That's big to you?
It's pretty big.
No, it's not. That's small too for you.
I'm getting it.
You're getting it?
I'm getting it.
Okay.
I think so many people have touched this though.
I got you, Lucy. I'll get this one for you. Happy birthday! Oh my god, they have so many cute cameras. I don't know.
I bought my girlfriend one. It's been a big one.
Hello. Hello. 35.
Yeah, I'm ready to buy it.
Mm-hmm. And $8 together?
No.
No. Okay. I can do it separate.
Okay.
Yeah.
$37.99.
My wallet.
You guys have bags here or no?
The gentleman on here in the front.
Is that one big enough for this one?
I'm not quite sure. You can try.
Okay, can I?
Okay. Yeah, you can ask him. $8.66 with tax. Mm-hmm.
$35. Oh, so sorry.
Thank you.
All right, Lucy. Act surprise. I didn't buy this for you, okay? Act surprise. Right? There you go. Okay.
Oh!
Oh no! Oh, Yuki, I don't think this is big enough.
Totoro has a dumpy.
This is the...
Oh, no, you're gonna drop it. Oh my god, his tail is so massive! Wait, maybe upside down. Upside down might be better. You know?
I'll hold him like this.
Oh my god, wait! Is that a bag?
I think it's the...
No, I think that's just food stuffing, yeah.
Never mind.
Imagine! That would be crazy.
You got a big butthole. Oh
my god. Whoa! Okay. Wait,
what?
Alright, let's keep going this way? Whoa, we are going that way. Okay, totally forgot. Yuki! Haruheta! I'm hungry! Haruheta! Oh, they have more stuff here too. Is there a bag? Okay, makes sense.
Look, the poop scooper shirt.
Oh my god, the pooper scooper!
Oh!
That's you! For Doopy! You wanna practice being a cameraman? Here you go.
I'm officially a secondary character now. I'm no longer a main character, guys. Some anime swords.
Yeah, anime swords.
You love side characters? Thank you, Joey.
Only
for now, though.
Oh, you didn't see that?
No.
Oh,
I can't see that.
Oh my god, wait.
The real Japanese swords are like
real
over 1,000.
Oh yeah.
My sword was 1,100.
Your sword was 1,100?
Like a genuine, like...
Yeah.
A genuine, like, handcrafted one.
Yeah. You guys want to keep walking? I'm going in the shade. That's it. We keep going. I'm not gonna play it until. Oh, I can't read it. Hi, Mark. Welcome back. Where's the?
Oh.
Oh, they're cheaper. I mean, then again, I think it's because like they're not actual metal.
What?
This is true.
Shall we keep going, or are you still looking here?
I'm good.
You want a sword?
You want a sword?
The swords that they have, like, I'm not that into.
You're lucky they don't have free run staff here.
Oh god.
Man, it's over. Oh yeah, the Japanese garden too.
Yes. I think
Oh, that, oh, over there. That's, no, that,
that's the area where they're having the tea thing.
Oh.
It's only tickets.
I know. I'm sad.
You see the kendama thing?
Kendama? Oh, wait. Yeah, I saw. Yeah, yeah.
I know.
Remember this, but Nico is pretty good at this.
That was crazy. Did you not just see that?
Oh no.
Homie was like, bop, 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 bop.
Well, maybe, I don't know if they let you try or not. I'm assuming they do. Let's see how it's done.
Alright, okay.
Do it. So the easiest one to do is I think they're the same size. One should be bigger than the other. Yeah, this one's easier.
This one's easier?
To land it on. You don't have to do it like that.
No.
Okay.
Okay, ready? Oh wait, that's actually not bad. Okay.
You can do it from the when it's hanging too. Like that. No, do not do it like that. Go like this. Yes. If you swing it like this, you're gonna hit someone.
I know, I was like, oh.
Oh, this one is a smaller one.
Yeah, they should be a smaller one. Make sure it's completely unwinded. Otherwise, it's gonna change the trajectory and stuff. Low-key kind of good at it. You don't have to go too high as well.
Oh, really?
The higher it goes, it's less accurate.
Okay,
wait,
I can get
this. Oh! Okay, now do the next one down here.
Oh, that?
Yeah, get it on the bottom one.
Like, I can hold it like this?
Yeah. Are you good at this, Lucy? Oh, wow. It's pretty good.
First ones are always
all right,
bad.
Now do it on this one.
Okay, wait, how do I do that?
You get it.
I know, I had to make it in the hole, but like...
Because it's,
like
it's at the bottom.
Yeah.
So you gotta go straight up and then...
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Okay.
You had one as a kid? Interesting.
Oh, wait. I actually see it. I see it. Okay.
Are you a master, Lucy? Okay, what I want. Okay, never mind.
Wait, what? No,
keep.
Oh, that's hard. I can't do that one.
Okay, now you gotta do this. You start from here and then you go to here.
Oh, so. Okay, so. Go
you,
here,
you throw it up? Yeah.
Oh!
Not bad. Watch out for the kids.
Hello.
Make sure it doesn't swing and hit them. It's all in the vertical motion. If you go sideways, it's gonna be less.
That's tough, actually.
Too much power. You can do some tricks with it.
It's hard.
Let's go.
I'll try it. Here, you should try it. Try it this one.
You
Do you want to be on the stream or no? So try the basic ones like she did. Yeah, that's the easy one. This is V, by the way, guys. From Corey's chat. Going crazy with it. Oh, close. Yeah, you actually did really. Oh. Oh. Who created this? This is interesting as hell. Can I? Oh, okay. The ball away, yeah.
Oh, okay, I'll take that.
I want to try it.
You want to try it? Okay.
Yeah.
Oh, wait. Oh, yeah, this is right. Okay. There we go. Okay. Oh, here, let me hold. Can you hold the throw? Oh, you can hold Totoro too? Okay. What? Oh, that was so good. What? If you were holding Totoro, I feel like you got it. What the heck? You should do the tournament. First try, he got it with the stick. Oh, you keep behind you. Wow, I didn't know you were professional like that. What the heck? That was crazy.
He said, I'm gonna let them make a fool of themselves.
No, it's okay. I can like talk a little bit, that's why. Lisey said, his ancestors are proud. Honor to the family.
I haven't done that in, I don't even know how long.
Wow, it's like natural for you though, almost. Yeah. Okay. Oh, cosplays! Look! Wow. They're so cute! They're so cute. Okay.
Okay, we're probably getting closer to the food now.
Are we getting closer to the food now? Okay. Hi, Teeny! Alright. Yeah. Haruhita! Haruhita! I think I need something to like. Oh, hi!
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 Oh my gosh!
Oh, yeah! Hi! Yeah!
Yes!
Yeah!
Long time! We've just been walking around.
My parents are here. I know, it took her 40 minutes to find parking.
Sorry, you came and got me a spot.
I was like scouting out for her. I was just like looking for people. Like, are you leaving? Oh, you just arrived? Sorry, okay. I was like going for first person, but yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I don't blame you. It's so busy today. But yeah, there's more. Wait, did you guys check out that side? No, you guys are the first ones we saw.
You got a tape?
Yeah, it's my first. What, get it now?
Yeah. Before, maybe some.
Maybe we won't see each other after this. Yeah. All right, here's your tape.
Thank you.
He was like, oh, can you bring this? I need it for like something. I was like, okay, yeah.
Okay, see you later.
All right, have fun. Hi, guys.
Kevin's here too.
Yeah, I heard. Hopefully I get to see him. So, have fun.
He was just like, hey, and I was like, what's up?
Oh, I saw him. He like nudged you pretty hard, right?
I haven't seen your parents in forever.
I know. I was telling Yuki the last time they saw you. Yeah. Well, you saw them too.
They were probably like, who is this? Your mom said my name.
No, they remember you clearly. Yeah.
I want you to try that.
Okonomiyaki.
So it was adding basil.
I never had that before. Oh, the line for it.
I got on eBay.
Wait, Yuki. I think this is. Oh, sandwich.
You think that this line is long?
Oh, Okay. So we have to be in line for both of these, right? Okay. So what is okonomiyaki?
It's a Japanese pancake.
Oh, that's the pancake.
Yeah.
Oh, so this is the one that Yuki was talking about, where it's not sweet, it's more of a savory.
Yeah.
You think?
Yeah,
is that right? So I'm so happy you got this. Oh, this is like the one in your car that's hanging now.
Yeah.
This is a big
Except
one.
I've never seen one with ears like this.
Yeah.
Or a tail like that.
You never seen it with a tail?
Oh, maybe
the tail is normal for sure, but the ears I can see.
It looks like Squidward's nose.
Oh god. Okay. Hi, Beastin.
If you want, I can just get it and then you guys can walk around or something. And then I don't know if you want this or you want something else. I'm getting this. Or maybe I can get one and you guys can just both try it.
Yeah, we can do that.
And then you guys can walk around. Oh, they have the dongle maybe.
Okay, how about you be in line for this and we get in line
pink,
for that?
The pink, white, green mochi.
Oh yeah.
Okay.
You down to do that?
It's on that. Yeah. I don't know if they're selling you, but it's on the...
Yeah, I see it. Okay, we'll do that. We'll try to gather some snackies. Yay. Okay. Hi, Beastin. So yeah, we're
look at the little charms.
Oh my god, with the charms, they're so cute. You want to check it out?
Yeah.
Okay, let's check it out. Okay. Excuse me. Coming through.
What is
it? Sandwich. Okay. Ooh. Yeah, we want to try as much as we can here, honestly. Yeah. Oh, they have some where it's like all the the Sailor Moon ones are kind of cute. Oh, they have animal ones too. They have boba and latte charms. Oh my god. The bag! The tote bags!
Oh, that's super cute.
That's so cute. Oh, the turtles.
All of our bags, no matter which one you pick, will all have a zipper.
Oh, okay.
Pocket,
oh!
And they have a flat bottom, so they expand and hold a ton of stuff. So
thanks,
no matter which one you pick, they all have those features.
Oh, they have more here. Oh,
and for more, the cats, the corgis, and the owls, I'm down to just the displays. They will go fast, so if you like one of them, get it now.
Oh, I see.
The $30 for one, or you can get a $10 discount on the second one if you get two.
Thank you.
I love the little dragon.
I know, I saw the dragon ones. Those are really cute too, yeah. I like the black and red one. That one's really... Oh wait, the dragon... Oh, there's like more dragons on the bottom. I didn't notice that. There's like two... See the top row and the bottom row? I like the bottom row. Or like middle. Yeah. The dragons over there? Okay, the dragon charm. We're just looking at all the charms, honestly.
All the dragons are down here.
I see. We'll make our way down.
There's three dragons that we have that are not up there.
Oh, that are not up there. Oh my god. Chat. She's showing us the secret stuff.
Yeah, so the ones that aren't up on the banner are these ones.
Oh,
so this one's
really
brand new, so that's why it's not up there yet.
Yeah, this one's really nice, actually. I like this one.
And they all have a good fortune blessing, so no matter which one you pick, it's good luck.
Is there any that are catching your attention?
Which one?
Oh, I was asking her if there's any catching her attention.
The
names,
but I can't decide. This is so bad. I really like that turquoise one on top.
Oh, yeah, that one is cute.
But I also like that blue and pink one.
Yeah, the blue and pink. I like the blue and pink. Oh god, I can see why you like both of them.
Yeah.
I see the vibe. I see the vibe.
But then that turquoise one at the bottom. Right.
Yeah. I like, honestly, I like the bottom one more, but like that's because I like the dragon on that one, you know. But I like the colors for the top. You know what I mean?
Yes.
That's where my head is at. Again, my money would be gone. Lucy, good thing you're not here, dude. I think I'm good, but if you want to, I'm okay with you. They have goggles too. You seem so conflicted.
Can you see the black and white one again? The black and white one. Can taking that.
Okay, oh, yeah. You're getting that one?
Can we do a cash or card?
Here, I'll let you. I'll let you do your thing there. She's going in. She's going in. I have somewhat restrained, but Kirby, I have to get.
Go ahead. To go.
Okay.
In front of me,
so Yuki is in line.
Children in the wild. Oh my god, I don't like it.
Okay, so Yuki's in line for the okonomiyaki, and we're gonna go in line for the danko. Oh, you got it!
Yes, I got it!
Oh, you know, good thing I'm not telling you to like get more stuff over there, dude. Like,
I can't.
You gotta slow down. Okay, danko, right? Ooh, pito.
I mean,
pito keys. Okay. So, omurice. Oh, wait. Wait, I don't even think they are selling dango.
Check it out.
I don't think so. But actually, excuse me. Sorry. Yeah, I think it's literally right here. It's just like savory food, not the dango. Okay. We gotta save money for food. Yeah, exactly. We need to save the money for food. We need to try. They have takoyaki, yakitori. Oh god. Yeah, I think the rest is like more savory. I really want to try dango so badly too.
I haven't tried it.
Like authentic one, you know? Yeah. Okay, let's. You want to go to the sandwich?
Sorry.
We can go there. Oh yeah, no worries.
Sorry.
I'm just a small bean. I'm just trying to get through. Okay, sandwich. This is crazy. Wait, no, I think that. Wait, let me ask someone random real quick. Excuse me? Are you guys in line for the sandwich? Wow. Oh, wow. That's crazy. Oh. Yeah, this is the line. This is the line. Let's see how far the line goes. Oh, it goes so far. Dude, Chad, look at this. The line just keeps going. Do you want to be in this line? Not really.
I'm pretty sure this line will take like an hour out.
For a cent? No. Yeah. Should we just go back to Yuki then?
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah. That's crazy, actually. Oh my god. I really want the sandwich, but wow. Other people are saying the same thing. They're going through the same motion as us. Okay. We're making our way through.
I mean, you guys should be pretty close to the front now.
Right?
You'd think. I think, is that? No, that's not.
Oh, I see him. Oh, I see him. He's on the right side. Okay. We're going through.
Termina la comida. Bueno, tiene el chicken katsu sound, though.
What? Okay. Dun, 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 dun. Wow, he is waiting for a bit still. Ocean tea bag.
Yes.
Yuki! We were about to go in line for the sandwichi, but it's like an hour wait. That line, it goes so far. Like, I was gonna look for like.
What about the other
not dongle. It's just like, it's just a picture. Yeah, I know. I was so sad.
So big.
I know.
Did you see your brother?
No, I only saw parents. Wait, you saw him?
Yeah. I told him to go over there because you're over there. So.
Oh, yeah, yeah. No, we're not there anymore. Yeah.
Told me to get him one, but.
He's gone.
I mean, I'll get him one. I don't know if I'll buy him one.
Yeah. Well, yeah, we were about to go for that, but the line is crazy, dude. It's actually
so deep.
Oh yeah, she got what? It's like the charms.
Oh, I see.
But they had like anime characters on some, but yeah. She said that they had like a little blessing on the back of it too, which is really cool.
It's like a protection charm, I think.
Yeah. Hey. Stay protected from the bad.
I've never.
I need this.
I know you do.
I've never seen the design like that before, but
yeah, but
it has like little anime characters and stuff.
On other ones, yeah. I thought the dragon one was really cute.
The more traditional ones have like
a symbol, you know.
They have a symbol, but then like a lot of other crazy designs.
I see. Oh, this is how it looks like. So this is what Yuki is getting. Okonomi. Oh, they're smaller.
Like
Chisai. Oh.
Is this one made from like dough?
Yeah. It's some sort of dough.
Yeah. Want to check out other things while he waits?
It's gonna be like some sort of sauce and then the mayo, fish flakes, and then like a spicy sauce.
It kind of looks like a flat takoyaki. Yeah.
That's what I was asking
what
it was made out of.
It just looks like a flat takoyaki.
Yeah, it's not sweet.
It's not sweet at all. You want to check out other stuff over here? They have like more things here.
Sure.
All right.
Make sure you stay close because I'm kind of close to the
line. Yeah, no, we're just going to be in this area. Don't worry. Okie dokie. All right. Sorry. Okay. Let's just check this out. Just see what the vibes. The vibes. Alright. They have handmade. Wait, candy? This is candy.
Oh.
Wait, these are candy? That's a pretty candy. Whoa. Wait, look. These are candy.
That's really pretty.
Wow. I wouldn't even want to eat it, dude. Look, they have bunnies too. Oh, those are really cute, actually.
Wow.
Bro, come see.
That's really pretty.
In Japan, they make anything art. Oh, slippers. Slippers. Oh, wait, what is this? Retail. Oh, you know what I want to get? I want to get one of those like sticks that like if the wind hits it, it like spins.
Oh, you know?
I forgot what it's called.
It's like a mini windmill.
Yeah, yeah, exactly that. Like I want one of those. Just like a mini windmill.
Yeah.
We can call that.
Yeah.
That's all right. Well, there wasn't like too much over here. I know. So my screen is so dusty, actually. But I'm like too scared to touch it because I don't want to end stream on accident.
Huh? So many dogs.
I know, so many owners are holding their dogs. Where did Yuki go? We were just gone.
Oh, he's waiting in line to get it? Oh. Because he paid?
Yeah. I think so.
What?
Excuse me. Sorry about that. You paid and now you're waiting for the food?
Pickup line.
I see.
You're not allergic to anything, right?
Wait, are you?
I should be fine.
With what? Wait, what are you allergic to?
No, I mean.
I mean, you can still tell us for future reference.
Nuts.
Oh, nuts?
Oh, you should be fine. I don't think there's any
nuts. That's what I was like. I think it should be fine.
Yeah. Do you have like the pen that I'll read out?
I mean, I have like a really old expired one that's in my cabinet.
No, you shouldn't do that. You're like, well, it's fine.
I mean, it's not even like that.
Oh, okay. Like, is that like, you can like, still breathe? Yeah. What happens when like you eat peanut?
It just one throw up.
Oh, okay. I mean, that's good. Yeah. Get it out of your system.
And then two, like my throat. Just a tiny bit, but I really like peanut butter, so.
Excuse me.
We're doing exposure.
It's kind of funny because like I'm lactose intolerant, but I like having milk with my coffee and stuff.
Yes.
That's literally how I'm like too. Yeah. Like it's not the same thing, but you know, I end up on the toilet for a very long time. So.
Can't believe the wait was.
Yeah, I mean, there's so many people that want to go for this. Yeah. It was funny because me and B were like. Oh, this is gonna be so long. We should go back. And then we heard other people like, oh my god, like that's a really long line. I don't want to stay in that line. I want to try the fruit salad one, but
I know those are good.
I know. No, it's a crackback. Like, I want so badly. That's I want so badly. What the sandwich?
Like the little strawberry.
Right? They're so cute. They do it like a certain way. I know.
Don't worry, I'll make these for you.
Yeah, make them for us. For us. We need it. Have you ever made one before?
No, my mom kinda has.
Oh, I see.
Made like fruit sandwiches a lot, but not as sweet. I don't think it's as sweet as that.
Yeah, the pancakes are kinda cool. But they're gonna like big. The thick boys, yeah. Look how thick. Look at the thickums. I'll get a little closer. Look at thick. Oh my god, she looks great. The master chef chat. The master chef. The lady over there with the hat. She's the master chef.
Oh my god.
She looks like you.
I love that they're all sitting down doing it.
I know, right?
It's so unnatural.
Yeah. wait, what was it? Kevin says. Remember what the way he would say your name before? Kevin, my brother.
Oh my god! Yes.
You like Kevin?
Wait, who?
No, okay, who? Because I have. Okay, I grew up.
Who? Megalol?
My stepdad had a son named Kevin, and that's why I was like, Kevin.
Kevin? It's like, why? Cool, Megalol. He's here too.
Yeah.
Oh my god, wait, you might see his kid.
Oh my gosh, yeah, no.
Yeah, he has kids, wife, everything.
Yeah, I haven't seen him.
If he's still there, can you tell him that we're about to be
there? Oh, Kuya, if you're still in this stream, we're at the
Well, he knows where I am.
Okonomiyaki.
Don't hurt yourself. In Japan, it's cool because, they'll give you the stuff and you can make it yourself.
Oh,
yeah.
Sick! Or you should do that for us.
No. You don't make it yourself.
Oh.
So they'll come over and make it right in front of you. That's what it is.
You can do that for us. Okay, I need to stop. He's in the takoyaki line. Oh,
together.
Yeah. Here, we can stay a little while.
I was checking to make sure you could. I couldn't tell. There you go.
Behind
you. You need sunglasses? We're both not wearing our sunglasses. It's like it's not as bright as I expected.
There's like a lot of trees, which is really nice.
Yeah. And the weather's so much better. Oh my god. I went out to my house today and I was like, wow.
No, because
I know.
It's like either hot or hot and raining.
Oh yeah, and it gets like super humid because of it. Oh. Yuki, do you need help?
I do apologize, but we are sold out of Okonomiyaki. Sorry guys.
Ooh. They sold out. No.
We got so lucky.
I know, dude. The food here is popular, dude. Yeah, Chad, give me a second. I'm gonna wipe my screen. That's wild, dude. There's a lot of people here, guys. It's like I'm not surprised. Oh, okay. There he is. All right, we should find place? Wow.
한국에도 이런 거 다 라면도 냉동이 다 냉동이에요.
That's so crazy because I'm yeah, wait. I'm holding a camera. Food. Okay.
Right there. There's only spoons.
I think you only eat this with a spoon.
Oh.
Huh? I smell it. You smell good?
I can't smell anything.
You have COVID?
Huh?
You have COVID?
No.
Oh. Okay, now we're fine. Okay.
There's a lot of pollen and I smell a lot of dirt
and dust. Oh, I see. That makes sense.
Look how cute that is.
Oh.
Oh.
It's fun.
That's why I just like straight up.
Oh. Just wait.
What? Look at the dog. Oh! Oh! You're so cute.
Thank you. I needed that today. I needed that today. Oh my god. Takoyaki, yeah. There, it's down there. Down there.
Oh, okay.
Okay.
Do you want me to hold this?
No, it's okay. It's like, it adds like effect. Like, we're going somewhere with the food, you know? I'm just being extra careful right now. Chad, that dog was actually so cute. The way the dog smiled at us, oh my god. That was really cute. Mm. The food in front of me is making my stomach rumble.
I hope your brother wasn't heading over to the...
Oh, I know, right? Where we were? No, he said he was at Takoyaki.
Oh.
Yeah. He said it on the stream. So. Oh, there he is! Hey! I found me brother! Okay.
I think these should be cheaper.
Oh, Ivana!
Oh, yeah! That's so crazy how he's sleeping through like the festival. I mean, not crazy.
The whole traffic ride.
Oh,
oh god.
Hey, it's a W for that, I guess. Here, should we? We should probably.
I don't know where On. Oh, On's at the yellow benefits.
Oh, I see. I thought they had dongle over there, and I was really looking.
I was about to bring my dog.
No dongle.
I know. I'm about to bring my dog though. Oh. You know, cookies Japanese.
There's a lot of Shibas earlier.
Yeah,
but
then,
there's,
you know,
you have a baby too.
I feel like it would be a lot of babies. Yeah, so yeah. Like, oh no.
I was considering my dogs, but then I was like, no, it's gonna be so packed. Okay, let's find somewhere to eat.
There's a bench right there.
Okay. Let's go. Excuse me. Oh, it's windy. I don't want the food to fly. Thank you.
I can film.
Oh, thank you. Thank you.
It's on your finger, it's on your finger.
Yeah.
It's a fly though.
Oh, it's a fly, okay.
Alright. Are you saving this for me?
No.
You sure you don't want to sit
down? No, you can sit.
He's like, I want you guys to experience this because he's
having this. What is that?
It's called okonomiyaki. It's a Japanese style pancake. But it's savory.
What is it made of?
I'm not entirely sure. I think it depends on what kind we got. I think this might be the vegetarian one where they make it
out
of a cabbage.
They
like a cabbage inside.
So.
That's like some sort of like doughy material. But, yeah. Yeah, no problem.
Wait,
I'm
here,
Ty.
Can I borrow that?
No, it's okay.
All right, okay.
What's the sauce? I'm honestly not entirely sure. It's like a... I think the... most of it is like supposed to be savory, and then the darker sauce is like more sweet.
Oh, I kind of want
not very sweet, but like a little sweet.
It's barely sweet.
Right?
Barely sweet. It's definitely more of a savory thing.
Yeah, it is.
I feel like it's the sauce is comparable to like maybe like barbecue sauce or something.
No, I only feel like I taste the sauce on takoyaki.
Okay. But the white stuff is mayonnaise. Kewpie mayo. This is a little spicy. So if you don't like spicy. The red stuff, yeah.
No, it's not.
It's not?
That's radish.
Yeah.
It's a spicy radish.
Oh.
Is it not spicy?
No.
I don't think so.
It's supposed to be.
They're like, they didn't make this one right, huh?
Sometimes it's a little sweet, but most of the time it should be a little, it should be spicy.
Here, chat. Whoa, big bite, chat. Okay.
Chat is happy.
So how was it? 10 out of 10?
That's pretty good. Yum, thank you. Appreciate it. Damn, the lines are long.
Good thing I put on sunscreen.
Oh, I put some on? All on my face. Everything else.
Yeah, I've only.
Sorry, I didn't grab another napkin. I only had one hand, so like I was grabbing it and the person in front of me had to hold the thing for me. Oh. And I was like, thank you.
Matt, you want another bite? Wow, chat, that's the first time the food actually disappears when it moves to the camera.
You don't think that's
like, do you do that on your cookies?
You don't think that's even remotely spicy?
No.
It's like...
Really?
It's like...
I just had some.
It tastes similar.
Oh my god.
Is it gone?
Yeah, it's gone. So.
Oh my gosh. Oh, there's a turtle!
Oh yeah, there's a lot of turtles here.
And the...
They got some.
Yeah, it is. I'm not sure how to say your name. Is it Enjik?
That tastes good with everything. But it by itself, it's not spicy.
It definitely is. Well, how would you describe it?
Like,
it's
sour.
Spicy.
I think it's sour. Wait, did you try it by itself?
Okay, I literally just had some. It's a little spicy. It's on the lower scale, for sure.
I see what you mean, though. Okay, when you say spicy, I'm thinking, like...
Sandwich.
They handle it better than me. I'll have you know, 9, that I'm really good with spicy. Insanely good. You know, I won a spice competition before, as a matter of fact. Isn't it nice? Look how shiny it is. I got her that chip. Prove it, one chip challenge. Right now, 10 gift, no.
10 gifted.
I would totally do it if I had one, but for 10 gifted. But we don't have it, so. I've done the world's hottest chocolate. I've done the world's hottest gummy bear. And you don't got tongue.
I feel like this is something.
I think we're chilling. I think we're chilling.
But then again, maybe we're just not used to it.
It all works out.
That's true. I'm not sure if I would ever be like randomly one day like
yeah. Ooh, some Japanese pancake was
back. Alright guys, thoughts. 1 out of 10.
4 for what it is.
Wow, that's a
no.
A backhanded comment.
No, like I don't mean it in a bad way, because like it's a pancake, right? I give it a good like 8.5.
Poor pancakes out there. She just said that pancakes are lesser food than other food. That's crazy.
Waffles are like a
6.
Okay, listen, it's because I do like.
All right, guys, I'm walking. We're going off the ridge.
Like,
so a 6 and an 8. Okay.
Please?
It's gone,
Okay, it's gone.
You're
good.
Is it?
You're good. Paul gets a duck.
Oh my gosh.
What would you guys rather see?
Yeah, same.
The
we
streamer
like
or the duck?
I'm gonna go home and have ice cream.
Same! But literally, I made him get me ice cream.
No, you're gonna have a lot of the sweets here.
Yeah. We have to try the sweets.
We do.
The duck? Okay.
It's like,
do you zoom on this? Oh, you can't zoom. There's a duck though. Ducks. If you're lucky, you might see a turtle. Sometimes a turtle just comes out of nowhere. They're like, oh, they're cute. They're like massive though. I don't even know if they're ducks, to be honest. Yeah, it's kind of gross, I'm not gonna lie, we'll see. They definitely gotta filter that, or clean it. Like, I definitely might catch something if I go in there.
Oh, I see. You're just like, oh, it's so awesome.
I'm scared you're just gonna
look. What?
I don't know.
She's like,
what's the title of the stream?
I'm just feeding him now. You don't have to force yourself.
I'm gonna have one more.
Okay, that's your last one?
Yeah.
Okay.
I'm trying to get this on the screen.
See, the rest is yours. We were like going ham on this, that's why. So. I'm in here, chat. Ooh, another big bite for chat.
Just give me the rest, like.
Okay.
Make it easier.
Okay, $1 fine. Yeah, that was just a lot.
Yeah, so there's, I don't know if you can hear it, but there's some taiko drums in the background. There are some martial arts performances.
During that time, we should have wore the sunglasses.
There's also, like, some musical performances as well, but I think they're in a stage kind of far from here.
Should we go, let's go this way, or?
Let's go back inside and look at the rest of the stuff.
I see cotton candy.
Cotton candy?
Oh, there's just so cute.
Oh my god.
What?
Yuki, look at those kids over there.
Don't point.
The kid over there.
Stop pointing.
The kid over there.
Her worst thing is pointing.
No,
you gotta stop doing that. Location is not in the title. That's fine. Location shouldn't be in the title. So you can't find us. Off again. I think we're gonna search for some food. So we should have brought her kendo sticks and fought in the martial arts.
She
should have.
What?
Thank you.
Hello. All right. Where should we go next?
If you want, we can find something sweet.
Yeah. Sweet.
Let's go.
Okay. We need something sweet in my system. Oh, I see the cotton candy over there. Just stay. Stay together. Choo choo.
Oh, really?
Do they have matcha ice cream? Maybe not ice cream here. Oh, they got flowers. Are these real?
No.
No, I don't think so. Wow, they look great though.
What?
Right? That's what I was thinking too. Oh,
Ooh! Someone hit the doink! The damn!
Yeah. Yeah. Oh, they have moss.
Oh, they have moss here? Wait, can we check? They have moss! Look! Moss! Do not touch moss.
Oh.
Just a little heads up.
Okay.
No touching moss. It says right there, don't touch moss. That's it. I would fully just like, just put my palm in there. Oh, they have cats on the moss. Moss in the box. Oh my god, wait, that's so cute. I wanna go back there. I've seen people create some really cool terrariums with moss. But it's kinda crazy. There's like people that maintain moss. Okay. Cushion.
Oh my god.
Oh, you're so cute. Oh, these are really cute. You made all these?
A lot of the small stuff, yes.
Oh yeah? This is really cute.
The owner makes the larger projects.
Oh, I see.
Also,
look at this.
The little ornaments. Where do you usually find that?
My first strawberry begonia.
Oh, isn't that so cool?
I get that name because in higher UV, the leaves turn pink and red.
So if you were to like leave it under the sun for a little bit, they would turn pink a little-ish?
Over time,
it's yeah.
It's kind of like,
yeah. Not like
getting its hand.
Yeah, yeah. It's not like instant.
Yeah.
That's cute. Oh, it's just so small. It's just so cute. I love it. Oh my god. Oh, they have more over here too. More of the these are strawberries. Yeah. Hi, Stuart. They're so pretty. No sign tells me what to do. Oh, I've always wanted to get into like bonsai trees, but they're like, I heard they're really hard to maintain. Yeah. Okay. I think I'm done here.
Yeah, me too.
I'm satisfied. Oh. Okay, let's go. Excuse me. It's okay. Excuse me. Cute. We saw some moss. Hello.
Found the jungle. But they're the only thing is they're prepackaged.
Oh.
So it's not as like
fresh. It's okay. Can try it out. You guys know that song? That's from the saddest anime ever. He knows. Planet. Yeah. I've always remembered that song. I've always remembered how depressing that anime is.
Yeah, if you know, you know.
Yeah.
If he just started that anime and then it never.
Yeah, good thing he didn't. It's so sad. I think I had to take a break from it for a little bit and then get back into it.
How long?
It is. It's a really long one.
I just recently watched A Silent Voice.
Oh, how was that?
You watched what?
A Silent Voice. It's like the pink haired girl,
that
right?
That one's so sad.
That one's so sad.
Pink hair? Did she have pink hair?
She had a pink hair, right?
I thought she had brown hair.
Oh, maybe it's like light brown hair. Maybe I think. Oh, I'm thinking of the girl that has like glasses and she like does magic and she was like bullied a shit ton and then different anime, different anime girl I'm thinking
of. Oyatsu, you know what that means?
No.
Oyatsu.
Oyatsu means snack. Oyatsu hoshii.
Also, the garden's right here.
Yeah. So we can like go in there whenever we
I would suggest live. You guys get something to drink though.
Yeah. So you want to wait in this line and then we get drinks?
No, well, I want to drink too.
I know, I can get you a drink. There's boba, I can go in line for
boba. You guys want boba?
I'm down for boba.
Oh yeah.
Oh, he is. We're going to go somewhere else. Okay, let's get...
Do you guys just want the mochi, the dango?
Oh wait, what else do they have?
I'm not completely sure. Onigiri, grilled onigiri.
Oh, I see. I'll look up there.
Yeah, look up there.
Grilled onigiri, dango, Oh, they have a matcha milk bar. Interesting.
Ice cream.
Mm-hmm.
I wish we had a milk bar. They had a tomato.
Yeah, I feel like there isn't. Huh.
I'm gonna get late.
I think I'm okay with dango.
Yeah.
Yeah, okay. Yuki, dango is okay. Oh, on that side?
I think.
Oh, we can check it out, yeah. Yeah. Oh, snacks, I see. It's mainly just like snacks and like ramen. So I'm okay on that.
Yeah.
Let's get boba. That's okay. It's like ramen and snacks, like chips.
There was some boba down here?
Yeah, tea house.
Kind of further down, right?
A little bit.
Tea house? You're not thinking about the one on the other side.
No. Right? Wait, was there a boba one? Yeah, there was one over here. Next sure. to the... Oh, shoot. Maybe not. Maybe I am getting...
I cannot confirm nor deny.
Because if you guys go and it's not down here, then...
Yeah, huh? How about this? We check it's over here, and if it's not here, we get soft drinks?
No, we should get it anyway.
Right, regardless.
Even if we have to go to the other side.
Okay, we'll check right now then. I'm like, do you want to wait here?
I don't know.
Because I'm gonna go for the I'm gonna look for the boba right now.
No, just go together. And...
Okay, let's do it together. All right. You cannot confirm or deny. I swear to God, they have boba here actually. Alright, Chad, we are also going to go into the Japanese garden over there, which I'm really excited about. It's a really nice garden, too. At least the last time I saw it, yeah. It's really nice. Oh, 2 years ago.
Before the hurricane.
Same.
Because I had friends come down from California, and uh-huh. they wanted to check it out, and they were like, oh, it's too crispy.
Oh, the hurricane. Oh, wow. Oh, that sucks.
I feel like that was, like, literally my fault.
Right?
So they must have been cooking it
now. Yeah. Oh, yeah, for sure. Actually, that makes sense. Oh, yeah, I see the drinks. Okay. Fuck. How about you get in line and then I can ask, but I'll go with you over here, but yeah, because I'll figure out what I want as well. Okay, chat, we're getting boba now. Getting the boobs. Right here. Bomba. You're seeing the world from my heights, chat. You're seeing it from my height. Okay. Alright. Are you guys in line for the boba? Yes? Okay. So I think the line is...
Oh, right here.
Yeah.
Oh,
yeah.
Perfect.
Sick. Okay, wait. So, let me see. They have strawberry green tea, mango green tea, berry lime fruit tea, dragon fruit lemonade, cream tea, Thai tea, taro, and then white chocolate matcha. Oh, okay. Chad, can you like remember that for me? Thanks. Okay. I'm gonna ask Yuki what he wants real quick. So, okay. I will. Alright, chat. We're going to Yuki now. And then we're gonna find. Forgot I'm ready. Oh, come on! Guys, it's not that hard. It was literally. Excuse me. Sorry about that. It was strawberry, mango. Berry lime, dragon something, dragonese, there's taro, there is Thai, there's white chocolate matcha, which was kind of weird, there's one more that I'm missing, there's one more,
there we go,
let's go. There's so much dust. Yuki! There's strawberry fruit tea, mango fruit tea, berry lime, Thai milk tea, white chocolate matcha, taro.
Strawberry.
Okay. I was right. I remember things visually. Okay. Alright. Here we go. And we're going back. Past the garden. And to my friend V. Next time, chat. I feel like, honestly, if we do more IRL streams, I really want to get the mic that can go on my shirt and connect to my camera. I have one, but it doesn't connect with my phone. So hopefully I can do that in the future. But today, I'm really glad streams is going well. Excuse me. Sorry about that. Excuse me. Ooh, there's a big pupper. Hello. Hello. Let's see. I need to go this way.
Oh, we're in the right lane. That's cool.
And I lost my friend. Oh, there she is. Okay. Oh, wow. Wow, the timing is actually so perfect.
Ooh, Tai Chi. Oh,
yeah. No, I'm getting for Yuki too, that's why. It's okay. Okay. Hi. I'll get a strawberry green tea and I'll also get a mango green tea as well.
Mango green tea? Mm-hmm. Anything else?
That'll be it. Alright. Grab my wallet. Give me a second. They're up for grabs. Come on. I bet you won't take one. I'm kidding. Okay. You got yours. Let's go. Dude, I knew. I had a feeling my memory was right for the boba here. Okay. We're going back. Excuse me. Sorry. There's so many people. Oh my god. Sometimes I feel bad because like I don't mean to cut in front of them, but like I'm just trying to get through.
I'm glad I'm in a good mood today because otherwise I'd be like
that's normal. I feel like that's normal. You like being a little irritated? Yeah, I get that. But today's a great day.
Yes.
Yeah, today's a good one. If you guys didn't know, V also streams. I gave her the invite for Deadlock. Yes. So you're gonna be, are you gonna try that? Like, have you tried it already? Or not yet?
So I looked at the characters because I didn't wanna like go into it completely like
understandable.
Not knowing anything.
Understandable, yeah. Oh, where you go? The boy is on. Now, where is he? I'm trying to find him.
I'm so bad at looking for people.
Same.
Hopefully he didn't go to the Bobo.
Right? I like to think he didn't go.
You would think that he would stay.
Right? That's what I'm thinking, right? My arm is getting so cold.
The mom cold?
Because I'm holding both of them right now, like this.
That's actually a great idea.
Yeah. No. It's like, actually, not bad. Hey. Oh, where did he go? We lost Ricky.
I feel like we had to stay.
Right? That's what I'm thinking too. I feel like I shouldn't move. Oh, did I ever give him your phone number? Fuck.
Yeah.
That's like the only thing that sucks about this, because I don't have like the side, like another phone to use. Damn.
You need a stream phone.
Yeah, exactly. That's what I'm saying. Like, because people have a stream phone and they have their own phone, so they can like, you know, keep doing what they normally do. Mm-hmm. Cat, Sepple, stream my IRL stream. Toasty, hi! Okay, right now we're trying to find Yuki. Oh god.
Do you think if he couldn't find you that he would look at your stream?
Right? Oh yeah.
Be like in front of the guy.
Wait, Yuki! Wait, that's actually such a good idea for him to do. Do you think he would do that?
Yes!
I'm like, right? Oh my god, there's so many cute dogs.
There's so many people. The dust is like,
I know,
getting picked up.
Okay. Oh no.
It was very free.
I hope you've been well, Toasty. So nice to see you. We're trying to find the boyfriend right now. But, oh, found him. I found him. Yuki. 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 I thought you were just gonna stay over there. It went by fast.
I know, I saw the line. I was like, that line is short.
Yeah.
Troy came and I was like, I'm at the front, please.
I didn't know she was at the front already because I went to you.
I saw the line and I was like, wow, it's really short. They're definitely not here.
Yeah. It's okay, like two people cut in front of me and the guy behind me was like, did they just cut you? And I was just like, it's okay.
That's a short line.
Yeah, strawberry?
Nah.
Yep. Oh, my arm is so cold. Here,
should we?
Want to sit down somewhere again?
We can try.
Set it down.
So many doggies.
Somewhere with shade.
I love to go to the Japanese festival. I feel like the UK is like, you need to come to Houston. It's very diverse.
I don't think we should eat in there.
Yeah. We can, well, let's go over there where there are people sitting at, because we can just like at least have our drinks set up.
Yeah.
I feel like there would be a lot of events in the UK still, no? Yeah, we do.
Technically, last week was my birthday.
Okay.
I say it to the team. I'm selfish.
Yeah, I'll hold it.
Okay.
First order of business.
Just put this
yeah.
on the.
Yeah.
Oh, like a freebie.
Oh, I see.
Oh, what is it though?
Fruit and granola.
Yeah, I think it's like a
it's like a topping for yogurt.
It's probably like what's that like? I don't know what the, I can't think of it off the top of my head. Don't worry about mine for now.
Okay, I'll show you.
I don't want it to knock over.
Yeah, I go right past the first
battle straight to AKLC. Looks yum, yep. Some dango. I don't know if you guys know what dango is. It's sweet rice cake.
Yeah,
that's
my company name.
Vicky, show.
No puppy. Yeah, it's mochi.
Like, I'm doing things, I'm trying to grab it. Like,
you gotta take a photo?
Yeah. Okay.
Oh, you're so cute. Okay, ready? Cheers!
You always see them in games, yeah. Or in like an anime or something.
I would do that, but I would
so there's
a lot of people do choke on them, so make sure you chew on them a lot. Don't swallow it, like, don't swallow a big piece. Oh, it's really cold. Rice.
Rice? Your parents?
Yeah. I don't know what else is in it, but it's probably on the thing.
It's a sweet rice thing. Mm. What interest do you have?
It's not as sweet. But then again, I also feel like you might know
this. Oh.
Japanese. Are we supposed to make it first?
No, there's a walnut in it.
Okay.
Is that okay?
Yeah.
It's traces of walnut.
What's the most dangerous?
Shit, I poisoned her by accident. My fault. I should have checked that. Okay.
If there was like a peanut right in the middle of this, then we'll have a problem.
Yeah, I don't think there's any. Is it really hard to bite off? Kind of.
It's just really chewy.
Yeah. But we'll be doing
stick to it.
What's that? So like basically, I don't know
what. And you said it's cold? Yeah, it's probably not that sweet. I feel like Japanese stuff, they tend to have less sugar in their foods, so. Not like America.
Which I think is like not very good.
I'll tell you,
like, $110. So I'm probably waiting. So that would mean that somebody put on my list.
Damn, that's a lot.
I don't know.
Oh my god, it's a Pomeranian.
No way.
Yeah, like he gets tied as
well. Oh my god, yeah.
That's so cute.
You do your thing. It must be hot.
We need to get a stroller for the dogs. And Jupies.
Oh, I saw a cat.
Oh, you did?
Someone had a stroller with a cat in it.
Really? Oh, that's so cute.
We don't know.
Yeah,
we don't understand.
It was when I was in line for the pancake thing. I was like, because they were walking by, and then the cat was like halfway out, just like looking. Yeah.
Stay here.
That's when I saw Kevin, and Sky was like, "It's a cat."
Oh, Sky's here too.
Yeah.
Oh.
You didn't see her, you didn't see him with Sky? I mean, with An? No?
I haven't seen An or Sky yet. Only Kevin.
She was literally right, she literally saw us before we went to go sit. I saw her. She was right next to us.
Oh, I didn't see her.
She literally said to Kevin, she was like, "Oh, you got, Yuki got you one of these too?" Literally right next to us. Yeah. It's matcha.
Oh, you don't like matcha?
Oh, really?
People say that it's really weird that I don't like matcha, but I like Thai tea.
Those are two different. They're so different, though.
What do you
think? Thai tea and matcha are not the same.
Yeah, I don't think they're not the same, yeah.
Yeah, I can understand like why you don't like matcha, but still like Thai.
Yeah, matcha's like, it can be a little bitter. Yeah.
Here, your turn.
Oh, there's Kevin right there.
Oh, he's
I don't see on or anything.
Enjoy your dango now.
No tortillas. Okay. You're managing it all.
Damn, yeah. You just ate one without a shrug. What the? Me and you were like pulling it. Mm-hmm. Chad, do you guys like IRL streams? Do you guys like this?
Also, are they a pancake? They're a
pancake. This is normal.
Oh, that's normal for you?
It's almost like that hard to take off.
Yeah. Is it normally cold? I feel like it can be warm too, but like I think cold is like also. I don't know, I'm just not used to it.
You can have it both ways.
Oh, okay.
I'm like struggling with this one.
I know. I was like going like bite down the stick. That's what I had to do. Mm-hmm.
That was delightful. I did like a.
Did I have some of my teeth?
Thank you.
Did I have some of my teeth? No, I don't. I'm okay. Can I show Ivana?
So I've been starting to have a couple bites of kimchi. Listen, I don't.
There you go.
I'm gonna chocolate.
I was like, oh, let me check my phone for.
I'm liking what I've seen.
I don't have the phone. That's crazy.
I'm surprised. Your stream is like going well. Mm-hmm. It's staying connected.
Yeah, I'm surprised. I think in the very beginning it was tough because we just got here, I guess, but.
Your phone was like freaking out.
It was like always ending. Yeah. Why am I outside? Why am I working? Oh my god!
That is so cute!
Oh my god! Oh my god! That was so cute! I'm okay. I'm okay.
Okay,
here. Let me. Here. Can you hold it again, real quick? Okay, so I wait. Like, it doesn't even have to be like sharp. But I just like I put it on there like this.
Right in the middle.
I'm sorry.
Really?
Did you want? I can poke somewhere else. No.
I hate when it's in the middle, dude.
It's slightly off.
It's gotta be like, that's better though.
It's like slightly off. Yeah, you know, it's closer to once. I'm sorry.
You didn't even do it for your own.
I know, I just got right into it. I was excited to share. It's just like easier than just like smacking it, cause like sometimes it doesn't like poke through actually.
Eating food. You don't ever like not like. Oh. She has a
good yeah. Cat. On
I told you about that. I told you about you.
I see. Oh my god, wait, that's a good jacket. Hi, Sky. Hi, Art.
Although I will say.
I'm streaming right now. You want to say hi? You can if you want.
I think I wake up less starving now.
And he's gone. You guys enjoy your time here so far?
I'm glad. I'm just trying to look for Kevin. Oh, right
there. Yeah, he's
over here. Right
here.
Yeah.
Okay, let's do this today. Cuties. All right. I'm ready. All right. Yeah, let's go.
That's not our water, is it?
No, it's not ours.
Okay.
Is that my bag?
Yeah. There you go.
Here, do you wanna take that and put it in your bag?
Yeah.
And I'll throw this away. Oh. I don't think you need that. Wait, what is
it? I don't know. I didn't get to read it. Oh, there's stuff on the back.
Yeah. Do we get? They have like a market down here that if you go to it.
Oh, I see. Okay. Ooh. I'm okay. I stepped on my skirt.
Oh.
That's why, and I didn't, you know, want to have an accident.
So. Yeah.
I made that sound instead. My legs, they feel breeze.
You know, hopefully my ass isn't covered in stuff.
No, it's like, I feel like if it were, then the flannel can, like, cover still.
So, yeah, that's so. Very true.
You're good. Honestly, the flannel looks good on you. Thanks. I really like it.
Make sure you check your butt.
Okay. I'm good?
I saw some person stand up and they had a bunch of white stuff.
Oh. Well, you're wearing white, so it's okay. Yeah, you're good.
Okay.
All right, into the garden we go.
I stood up and I was worried about that.
Yeah, and then you came to say that.
And then you said that and I was like, okay, all of my insecurities have been confirmed.
It could highly happen to us. Yuki, whenever we actually go to Japan, can we go to like a legit garden?
Oh yeah. They have huge gardens.
Oh really?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Huge.
I wanna go to one so badly. We're the only people that stopped to read this.
Probably.
Yeah.
It looks like we're going to
Fredericks. Yeah. Oh yeah, that's right. That's probably what he was looking for. Oh, the restaurant.
I don't think they could tell you not to bring drinks in because
especially
like,
with everything, yeah. But
I just wanted to make sure.
Yeah. Ooh. It's been a while since I've been here. I'm glad it's okay after like the hurricane and everything, you know?
Yeah. What was the size of
the
foot?
Oh wow. You wanna go down there?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, a squirrel!
Oh,
hello. Oh, we can't go through here. Oh, I see. Well, I will just go right here, I guess. Where'd the squirrel go? Oh, it's climbing. Hello. They have these nuts for Bruce to go over there. Yeah. Oh, there's a turtle. Oh my god, there's a small little turtle there. Like right there. Yeah, what a cutie. Right there. Oh, wait, there's two turtles. Cute. Do you see the turtles?
No.
Oh, they're like, it's only their head peeking out.
Oh.
Yeah, it's like a little dot. Yeah, yeah, right there. That's the turtle head. Yeah. It's so cute. Okay.
They probably think they're just gonna feed him.
I know. They're like, whoop. I hunger?
That's good. Is that his head?
Yeah.
I didn't want to get whacked either. Those hurt. those umbrellas hurt too. Oh, it's the dog that was talking.
Oh. The yapper.
The yapper. Oh, hello. What a beauty. Ah! Oh, it's after you. It's after you. Okay, you're good. You're good. You're good. Are you okay?
Yes.
I didn't mean to scare you, but like, I just had to, I had to let you know that it was still after you, you know? I know. I'm personally like a bit more traumatized by them right now because I've been battling them in my backyard.
Oh yeah.
I just the wasp nest. Uh-huh. We just took it down, but it's still there. But I think there's only like one hanging out now. So uh-huh. I just spray it with a hose. Oh, this is new. Oh, wow. This design thing right here. What is it doing? Oh no. That'd be so bad if it's making a house there. Oh, look, chat. There's a home here. There's someone's house here. Should we go inside?
I think we can walk.
Oh, yeah, we could, huh? Wow. For some reason, I thought they're going to be doing stuff here, too. Like,
I thought they were going to.
Yeah, I thought so, too, but.
You would think, right?
Right? That's what I was saying. Oh, maybe. Well, this is a bigger garden. Like, it goes more down, like, to the right, but.
But they might be already done with them.
Oh, true. Yeah, we were in line for quite a bit for a lot of things, so. Hello, Ducky.
It's three specific times.
Uh-huh. Oh, I see.
So y'all can
Okay. No, it's okay. It's okay. Yeah, I don't even know what time it is. What time is it?
202.
Oh, 202? Okay. Oh, nice. Your internal clock is
clocking.
Oh, it's clocking. Mm-hmm. Ooh. A little waterfall, a little bridge.
Oh, that's pretty.
Wow. Yeah, I guess they're not really doing much over here. Oh yeah, I was thinking like they'll probably do something here, but I guess not. Yeah, yeah, I like this part. This part's also an entrance. No, this part's never with water, but there is an entrance over there too to like entrance. Yeah, I can see that. But yeah, we can go through here, but it would be like far from everything. So you guys just want to go back over there? Whew. I'm gonna have to use my clip.
I was gonna leave my air tag in my car. I forgot.
Hmm?
I was gonna leave my air tag in my car.
Mm-hmm.
So I could find it easier.
It's fine, it's close to our car.
Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah. Should be fine.
I think I know.
Yeah. Oh my god, another capybara.
I hope she's happy after we go.
Yeah.
Well,
it's right next to the fire.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. Touching grass, breathing air, drinking boba. I needed a day like this to just go outside.
I've gone to a big garden in Japan.
Mm.
And it's like massive.
Like, really? Like how big are we talking about? Like, compared to this, right?
Probably like 50 times bigger.
50 times bigger than this?
Yeah.
That's a lot.
Whoa, wait, I was thinking like 4, but 50 is crazy.
No, it's huge.
Wow. We should go.
Yeah,
make sure we bring our running shoes for that.
Yeah,
walking walk. Shoes, yeah. I wouldn't wear my Crocs
like
for that.
In the middle of a city.
In the middle of a city?
Yeah.
Wow.
What the heck?
But it's so beautiful.
Mm-hmm.
They have like a, I remember one part had like a giant like pond like thing.
Mm.
And in the middle they have like a tea house.
Oh.
Where they make tea for you.
Look, they have bonsai trees. Wow, Chad, look at this.
Really pretty.
Wow. These are so... Oh, I like this one right here. This one's so nice. I know. I've always wanted to, like, grow one, but they take a lot of time and a lot of effort. Because, like, you have to use, like, wire with them, too. So many. Wow.
You're lucky you can find some of the trees.
These are really... Mm-hmm. I should just get a tree or a bush from Home Depot and then turn into a bonsai.
I don't think it works.
Yeah, it does. I've seen people. There's a guy on TikTok who literally goes to like Home Depot or Lowe's, gets like the jasmine bush that we got, and he turned it into a bonsai tree.
I don't know if that works.
I think it is. Oh, look at that one. Wow, it's a chonker. Okay. Chat, if you can hear me, key type 1. Yeah, fuck you. I cannot believe this is like... We're like hanging out again. Like it's kind of, it is honestly so, it's like crazy to me.
No, and
like,
you've been in Texas for so long. And
yeah, that's another thing too. Oh my God. But then again, like it took me a while to just like want to hang out with people, you know? Like I think like I've gotten so used to just like in my own space alone type of thing. So I'm just like, yeah, I'll be fine. But then I'm just like, oh, wait. I want friends. I want friends. I want to hang out with people. I want to go on like girly dates, you know? Yeah. Oh, I can't wait to introduce you to like a friend I made recently. She's so great. I think you would get along with her so well, generally. More to come, more to come.
It's a big, you've been going for a cycle for 2 years.
Cute. How's the festival? It's crazy. It's really packed here. But it's really cool though. There's a lot of cute things, a lot of food, a lot of lines, because there's a lot of people. But it's really nice though. I heard that they have stuff going on at the museum, but like, oh, that's far, no?
No, it's like it's an exhibit.
Oh, exhibits?
It's two.
Ooh. That's nice.
So you have to actually pay for it.
Oh, I see. Oh, it's kind of cute how people are holding their fish in like the bags.
Fish, low-key, are probably getting fried.
I know.
Huh?
Poor fish.
A-Rock.
Especially with how crazy it is here. Yeah. They're knocking over. They're like,
okay, going to like. Kidnapped the pod. That was really getting shooken up.
Yeah. Oh, the poor fishes. The weather looks so nice. It's so much better today. The past 2 days have been really good, actually. But, like, the previous day, I think, like, after today, it's gonna be raining a lot, so. Oh, yeah, let's check it out.
You guys are probably hungry, though. You guys didn't really eat any, like,
food, yeah. Chad, I kind of like this IRL thing. Just like going out and eating food and trying new things and showing you guys new places and new stuff. I don't know, I might get hooked onto this.
That's a random person here.
Yeah,
right. Oh, that was impressive. Mm-hmm.
Oh, that was impressive to you?
Yeah. That's what I'm expecting from most people. He actually has like good rhythm.
He probably a drummer, percussion.
Oh, do you want to try it?
Oh, actually, yeah. Oh, wait, I kind of down.
All right, you want to hold it until?
Yeah, I'll hold it. Chad, we'll bang some drums. I need to. I'm like practicing even though I've never done it.
Did you do percussion for like a small time?
I did. Yeah. I did. But I didn't play drums. Esther played drums. I played the marimbas. Like, it's like a piano, but I did it with sticks. That's what I did.
Yeah. See what I mean though? Everyone has like.
Ooh, that was not bad. Oh god. Wait, I'm kind of nervous. They're like kind of popping off low key.
No, they're not. Trust me.
Okay.
They're not doing too much.
Okay. Wait, what if I.
Here, flip it for me.
Oh, okay. Alright. Oh, we made the baby.
Oh. It's gonna be like ba boom, and that's it. I'm gonna get it from the side.
Okay.
Thank you.
Okay. All right. Way to go.
Oh, yes, please. Okay.
Come on, hard. There you go.
Oh, that's okay.
She's a natural.
That felt very empowering. Thank you. That was sick. Wow.
She was like, you can hit it harder. She was like, bet.
Okay. No. Oh, thank you. Wait, is that Kendall? Is that for Kendall? Oh wait.
A little different.
A little different, yeah. They gave us a little... Oh.
Dang, that lady was good. She was just like... right into my
hand. She didn't even hesitate.
Didn't even say anything.
Wow,
that
was
say no.
They clapped you.
You're just like, I guess, I'll take it.
I think we've seen everything over there, right?
Mm. Is there stuff down there? Because we came from here, right? Yeah, we entered through here.
Let's go down there.
Yeah. Where is this at? This is at Herman Park in Houston. It's a massive park here. And I like to think they do a lot of things here. You know, yesterday they had an F1 racing in downtown.
What the heck?
That's what I said. I saw my friend go and I was like, what? And then I saw another streamer streaming over there. I was like, what? I didn't know about this.
Yeah.
But like, that's what I'm trying to say though. Like, they do a lot of stuff like in downtown in general. Yes. I kind of want to go to more, if anything. Yes. But if I know more, I'll let you know.
Yes. I'm so down. I need to get out more. Yeah. I'll be a little gamer gremlin.
Yeah, same, same. If anything, yeah, if anything, I have been such a gremlin more lately, and I'm just like, oh god.
We are all gremlins.
Yeah, he has RuneScape, I have TFT, you have Valorant, like, it's kind of,
Adam, have you seen me up at 4 a.m. on Steam playing Sunhaven? I'm not.
Oh, okay. Yeah. It's someone else. Yeah, yeah. I didn't know you like Sunhaven like that.
Yeah.
You have like a world for yourself or like with friends?
For my phone.
Oh, oh my
Haven,
god.
Huh? I've only ever played it.
That's so funny because, I'm so sorry, I don't mean to interrupt because we have a friend, her name is Nelly. She's always in my, she always tries to convince Yuki to play Sunhaven, and she's like, Yuki, like, we think you might actually like this
one.
Chat. Look at this.
Oh my god. That's hilarious.
On a leash!
He's a runner.
He's a runner, yeah. Oh my god.
That's crazy. I've never seen that.
You never seen that?
I've seen the backpacks.
The backpacks, yeah.
Yeah.
Never seen that though.
Yeah. They have it like, I've seen it on social media, like there's this mom at Target with her daughter, and the daughter's like, I don't want to be here, like, get me off, I want to be free.
I think they're performing something weird.
Oh.
I think you have to pay to get inside there, but it's free up there.
Oh, I see.
Except there's no shade.
There's no shade.
Absolutely. Yeah.
Wow.
Have you been to that garden that's like close by here? You know the one that we went
to?
The
one that goes up?
Yeah, the spiral one.
Yeah. Have you seen that one?
Uh-uh.
Ooh. I think you should be able to see it. Like when we go on top of this hill, you'll be able to see it for sure. It's really nice for pictures. Like, I can take a picture of you from there, yeah. I think you might like that actually. If you want pictures, by the way, let me know.
I'll let you know. I haven't found anything where I was like, I feel comfortable.
No, I get that. I get that. Ooh. What's going on?
Oh.
Whoa! Wait, that's so sick. Yeah.
Definitely hear that
can zoom in.
Sponsor.
Oh, sponsor. Okay, okay. I know. That's so funny, though. Wow.
Yeah, let's give it up for RMD Texas.
Woo!
So, in the first portion of our performance, do you guys remember what I said Shinkanucha means?
No.
Does anyone remember?
No.
Oh, there we go. So that means friends or fellowship in the Okinawan dialect.
Ah.
For us, that's very important. And in this performance, we try to showcase that as much as we could by giving each other the energy. So we really appreciate
that
you guys were doing the Heishi along with us. I can feel it backstage.
Oh my god, I think it
give
is.
Give yourself a hand.
On the middle stage, yes, on stage. It's a mannequin on stage.
The word Shinkanucha doesn't just mean like that spirit and bond, but it also means for the Okinawan people, for everyone with Okinawan descent, and everyone that loves and respects our culture. And this song was specially created for the 2011 Worldwide Uchinatsu Festival.
Oh, it's so windy.
Which is a gathering every 5 years for the Okinawan people to really connect with one another
and
show how much we love our culture, no matter where in the world we are. In this next part of the performance, we also wanted to show gratitude because we've had out-of-town members come join us today. So,
look at the dog.
I would like to welcome Austin, Okinawa, Tomonokai,
what a fancy
Ryukyu,
boy.
Daimashi,
I
of
love
Dallas to
like
join
that.
Us on stage so we can express
like
our gratitude
like
to you.
Just so chonky while they walk.
Y'all can come on out. We're the members from Austin and Dallas.
So short legs.
I know. Short legs going far places. Oh, whoa, hello.
We're saying thank you, yeah. Oh, we're saying thank you to your groups.
Oh,
yeah, so.
Oh, they say, oh.
Thank you so much.
He thought that they were performing again.
Oh
my gosh,
they really
yes! Wait, how did you find us?
Yeah, well, it's not really
streams,
but I think if I was invited,
join us.
I'd say.
Oh, true.
That's it.
Yay, Lucy's here.
Next up, we're gonna go performing.
This is Ivana.
Our final two songs of the day, which is
one of the very few times.
We would just like to invite you guys first. If you enjoy today,
you're always covered.
We're gonna have members here after the performance, so you can meet them. And if you're interested,
you went to work today.
Performing like
how was it?
It was chill.
We welcome beginners. So thank you.
I'm kind of
get on.
Oh, you're late.
Without further ado,
oh, okay. Not surprised.
They don't let me make any.
Thank you. loud. Wood and water. If you can find parking, I wouldn't mind. there's so much people here that parking is actually a bitch to find. So. Woo! Okay. Have you ate yet?
Yes, kind of, but no. I can always eat. I'm pretty sure I have a parasite because I ate some very questionable street corn from Mexico City. After I bought it, so I was out for like a day and a half, that it was being cooked in a shopping cart after I started eating it. And when it was in a park, and then I gave the woman money, and then she walked like 100 feet back, and then went into like a tarp tent to get my change, and I didn't really think about that. Too much.
That sounds so sus.
I'm pretty sure I have to go to the doctor and get a drug.
Double check. Yeah. Oh my god.
Insurance now, so let's fucking go.
Hey.
That's my slam. My card to kick in. So I can go get that shit.
Oh, yeah.
Now I'm just having diarrhea.
I see. Damn. Do you need like something to drink? Women are passing by. Wait, Chad, look. Oh my god, a baby Miku! So cute! Hey. Women are so beautiful. had some dongle. We had.
What is that?
It's like a mochi.
Oh, okay.
Mochi, and then. What else was it? Konomiyaki?
Yeah!
Okonomiyaki. It's Japanese pancake.
Yeah, yeah! Make some noise for YouTube on 3 Dagro! Yes!
Yeah, no. No, actually, never
mind.
It's slacking. My Japanese is tough.
Did you guys enjoy it? Houston! Welcome, guys!
I guess
okay,
I think they're done.
I think in 10 minutes, there's gonna be like a singer.
A singer? Oh.
I looked it up.
Is that the singer?
Imagine. That'd be crazy. And a piano. Right.
Oh, that is it's a grand piano. Can we sit up there?
We can go
there. Yeah, let's go. Like the outros when they're walking all together. Wow. Wait, do you know anything about Lowe's?
No.
So Lowe's, we used to be in Outlaws too.
Oh.
Yeah, so he was the creator out of them, but he also did like stuff as like the, like on the behind the scenes as well, so. Yeah, so I met him through Outlaws, and then like we kind of just became friends outside of it, and yeah. Right now his wife, he just got like married. Yeah, he just got married. But right now she's in India. And she's like teaching a pottery class. She does pottery and stuff. Yeah, you should meet. Him and Kirsa are actually like the friends that I wanted to meet. Because I feel like you can definitely get along with them too. They're so great. Outro of anime. Yes! Thank you! You guys get it! You guys get it. But yeah. I tried to do my good deed of the day. To let me get through.
I've done too many good deeds today.
It's okay.
40 minutes for parking.
40 minutes.
Because I'm too nice.
You really are. We need to...
I'm like, just take this.
Yes, take this spot that I've been waiting for 10 minutes for this time. Like, alright. Oh my god, a Shih Tzu! Look, guys, it's a shitter! No, it's okay, I have a Shih Tzu, it's okay. It's okay. A Shih Tzu! A little shitter! Oh, that's a big... Wait, what type of dog is that again?
What's that?
Whoa.
It must be mixed with something because it's that's legs.
That's an interesting looking dog. Right?
He's very stretchy.
Yeah! Wait, I've never seen a dog like that before. Yeah. Hi, Leslo! Hello! Damn, you gobble that up!
Yeah.
Oh, are you sure you know how to go pee?
Oh, no, I'm good.
Oh, okay. I'm the type of person that, like, if I were to finish this right now, I would go to the restroom, like, a couple minutes after. Yeah. I have small bladder. Is it the yapper?
It is.
Yapper? Mm. Oh, wow. Look, he has his friend and I have my friend. It works now. It works. This area right here. All right, chat. The stream is
going to
be back and forth. It's going to be back and forth. I'm going to keep streaming. But it might crash because this area right here.
Or we go on the big trip and give you another promotion. One test and one test.
We have three cans of Truly here.
Oh, okay, Sasuke.
To finish it in 45 seconds.
Is just food, or are they selling clothes, anything? Yeah, they're selling a bunch of stuff here, actually. They're selling, like, a bunch of food, a bunch of cute stuff, a bunch of random stuff, but they also have, like, Japanese activity, or Japanese festival activities here, too, which is kind of nice. But, yeah, like, you can, like, catch a fish, or catch some balls, whatever. And more fish? The poor fish. I don't think Houstonians know how to take care of the fish here. The poor things. Yeah. Let me go this way. What the heck? They have lumpia in a bucket. Filipino egg rolls at a Japanese festival. Excuse me? Lumpia. Well, I made some for a cooking stream before, chat. It's just a bunch of people, dude. Look at this.
Sounds like a fun job. It's not hard.
These lines are insane.
Oh yeah, they're actually.
The Japanese
food is mainly over on that side.
Oh, let's go to that side. It seems like there's a whole lot less people.
Or so he thinks. He said, I was like, oh, the Japanese food is on the other side. He's like, oh, let's go over there. There seems to be a lot less people over there. I'm like, so you think? Nah, I think they did run out of food, but we'll see.
Yeah, I agree.
Oh, gosh. We're just like, God, I'm gonna get tan from this because we stay indoors all the time. I need to like tan the other underside. Oh, okay, maybe I shouldn't. I'm about to push you. You think you can do that?
I mean, maybe. I was trying to think of whether or not it would be good to do that in the sand.
Oh, yeah. Oh, God, the rope. If it hits your feet, no. Oh, well, I should have brought a hat. I was really close to bringing an umbrella. I should have brought it. I thought it was going to be too Asian of me. Not going to lie.
At a Japanese festival.
You know, that is a valid point right there. Oh, yeah.
Oh, that's a really cute
doll. I
thought you talked about the girl. Oh, I mean, she's pretty too.
Yeah. I didn't know.
I was looking at the dog.
Oh, that is a pretty dog. You guys can barely see. You're like, oh, that's a pretty. I was like, yeah, that's a pretty outfit. And I'm like, oh. Wait, wrong thing.
Oh, a turtle!
Chad, look, a turtle!
Oh, I love turtles.
Hello!
Oh, I remember when I ate a turtle.
Man, I remember I used to have turtles like this, but they died. They died because my parents put them outside into like the little pond that they made. They're like, oh yeah, they can live here now. The next day, they're just floating. So, it's okay. I've never seen them get that big. They only see the size of like, maybe smaller than the lid. It's okay. I'm not like grieving over it anymore. Anymore. Mm-hmm. Oh. I already know my forehead is going to get so dark. Because the sun hits it the most. It hits it the most. You can take this off. I think, honestly, I think you're fine. Like, I've seen, like, people wear, like whatever, so. Yeah. Excuse me. Sorry. Hi, Greatest. Hello. Besides the festival, there's a Pokemon event going on there. Oh, there's a Pokemon event here too? What the heck?
Right now?
Where? Where is it? Tell me now.
So yeah, no one's been a dick to me yet. Mm-hmm. I fucked up a guy's mate. And it was like, excuse me, my mate. And I'm like, oh, sorry.
Can you speak Tagalog? I don't know how to speak Tagalog, sadly. I'm very...
I proposed in there. Yeah.
Wait, what? You got promoted? What?
I proposed to my wife in there.
Oh, I didn't know that. Oh, yeah, and then Oscar was there to take the photos, yep. Too. I do remember that. I wasn't there, but I remember.
Well, you know, his photos were good that it felt like you were.
Yeah, exactly. I, like, really thought I was there for a moment. That's how great a photographer Oscar is, capturing the moment that lasts forever.
Oh man, that's why my hair is a mess.
You're telling me. Dude, I haven't been able to touch my hair because I've been holding like two things. It's okay though. Mm-hmm. Oh, it's a raid. Oh, I see. It's not like Pokemon event. It's like, you know those raids that they do for...
Well, no, it's the same.
Because I heard Pokemon events are massive.
When you first asked me, you were like, hey, like, there's a festival. I was like, what type of festival?
Oh, yeah, the festival can range. No, I
was
get
like,
that.
What am I wearing?
Like, or am I wearing anything at all? So many people. Crazy.
Just Zainab. Stop.
I'm here.
You have to.
The amount of people that look at my screen and I make eye contact them through my screen is kind of weird. Like, they actually, like...
Wait, I didn't even think about that.
Oh, you didn't?
That's crazy.
Like, we were walking for a bit and then they're looking at my screen and I'm looking at them, but they don't know I'm looking at them. You know what I mean? It happens a lot.
Wait, look at me?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I can tell them.
Yeah, exactly. Okay. Exactly. But I can see them looking at me. Like, it's kind of weird.
Going the whole time, like not even behind you, or like nobody. It's just me, right?
Enjoy the rest of the festival. So thank you. Thank you, thank you. Yeah, we're gonna be just chilling here, so.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure I can't eat anything. I'm gonna get bubble tea.
Okay. Yeah, I was thinking, like, God, you're allergic to soy? No,
gluten.
I keep thinking soy for some reason.
Because some would call me a soy boy for such a thing. Yeah.
Okay, that makes more sense.
Mm-hmm.
How does it feel like to be a soy? I mean, so, a great person.
Well, you know, real good. Real good.
Oh, I like your shirt.
Thanks. I got this from Tokyo Night Festival. Where the fuck did I get this? Actually, yes, there.
Tokyo
that was
Night
in NRG last year.
Oh, they have festivals there too?
Yeah, it was like a convention.
Oh, I see.
Like
I see.
A minor con.
Yeah, I see what you mean.
We got free under Juggernauts.
Juggernauts. Outlaws was one thing, but Juggernaut was another.
Yeah, let's... The cursed project.
Oh yeah.
Is what it was.
Oh yeah.
Yeah, but we didn't do shit there. We didn't.
Oh, you didn't? You just went there just to go.
We went. We filmed, but it really came out to nothing.
Oh, I see. I know that.
Well, actually,
did you guys want to eat
we did post stuff, and then it eventually led to a
Are you hungry?
minor bombardment of hate on Lorenzo.
Oh.
I feel like I could
the
eat
first,
a little bit.
The first one. Actually, the first one was when he was announced, because they didn't like it. The second was when we had...
I feel like the yakitori is really good.
I guess a lame joke, and Enzo got sat on at the festival.
Oh, really?
Yeah. He got sat on by a cosplayer.
Oh, I saw that. I was really confused about that.
Yeah.
I'll be honest, I didn't watch it. Did you get sat on?
No.
Okay.
No, I'm... My chair days are over. I'm more of a sitter, so that's why at DreamHack Atlanta, I sat on a cosplayer.
Oh, you're taking control now.
Yeah, no, it's time to take the power back. Stop being a soy boy.
Oh.
Yeah.
I'm so
I'm a
proud
sit
of
boy.
You are a sick boy now. I'm so proud of you. You've really grown.
Yeah, yeah. I think I showed you the video where like one of the cosplayers asked me to pull her hair while I sat on it.
It was pretty wild.
Crazy.
Damn. In public, it's crazy. In public.
In the main floor.
She really like stuck to the role.
I don't know. You know that one dude from Jujutsu Kaisen who has like the hand sword thing?
Yeah. Yeah. With the hand sword.
Like where the sword and then he's like holding a hand.
Oh, the blonde. Okay, that one blonde person.
Whatever. And then I assume it was her boyfriend who was dressed up as Nanami.
Yeah.
And
she knows of it.
So then, yeah. So he kind of just watched when that happened. And I was like, oh, this is very weird.
That's so weird. In front of your boyfriend and asking another guy to pull
it. It could have been a thing. You know, they might have just been friends. It could have also been a thing. I'm looking for a
third. Looking for a third is crazy.
She's like very confident.
Yeah, but like here's the thing. Like, first of all, having to ask a guy friend to cosplay as those two characters specifically is still wild in the first place.
Just a lot of sexually charged energy there. Let's
yeah, no.
That's Jujutsu Kaisen.
Jujutsu. If you like. If you like Gojo, let me know. I'll say a lot about your character. Which one are you probably getting? Yeah, of course.
Oh,
can you tell I'm sweating?
Yeah. That shit ain't highlighter.
Wait, can you just hold... Oh, wow, that's so good. I just need to move my hair back.
So you're not hungry?
Uh-uh. Yeah, so definitely the boba for sure. The boba is helping me suppress my hunger. It does it all the time.
I feel like I definitely want to get yakitori at some point.
You want to do it while we're here? So we can just
yeah,
get
go in line over there, yeah.
I
or is know. It like later?
I feel like I'm not the most hungry right now.
Well then you'll make like sure you're not most like hungry later if you kind of take care of it now. I'll preempt it just like...
We have a little too many Gojo fans around here.
I can walk around, you know. If I'm close enough to it, I'll do it.
Isn't there too many Gojo fans here?
I said, any Gojo fans here? And then they're like Gojo or like Gojo? Look, she has it!
Oh, you should try the... We should have you try the kendama.
Yeah! I feel like you'd be pretty good at that.
What?
You know what kendama is?
Kendama.
Sorry, I watched the Barbie movie.
Oh, Ken?
The other day, and you didn't have the kendama.
I don't know if you've seen the thing where it's like a ball on top of this thing, and then you're like...
You had to like flip it up and like land it.
You land it on fallen cups?
Okay.
Well, that's a show.
Are my references not tight right now, or what's going on?
I can see where you're going. But I'm not like, you'll see.
that's very Japanese, I believe.
Huh? Shibas?
Yeah.
Oh, Shibas?
There's so many Shibas.
Mm. Oh, the Shiba right there. Oh, it's an old Shiba. I like that dog right there. That one right there. If I could get a dog, I would get that one.
If you could?
Yeah.
Oh, you mean another one?
Huh?
You mean another one?
No, there's one to the right. Oh. Like, come here. There's one right there.
Oh!
Yeah! I like those type. I don't know what it is, but I like those type of dogs. I don't know what I kind of want to ask what kind of dog that is, but like,
he's so cute.
Should I ask?
He's probably really cute as a puppy.
I know, right? I'm gonna ask. Oh. Give me a second.
Okay.
Excuse me? What kind of dog is
it's a mix.
Mix?
Like, yeah, it's like we think it's a pug corgi.
Oh.
We think.
I can tell.
Yeah.
I can see both. Can see. May I pet?
Yeah, he's good.
Okay, let me go over here. Sorry.
Hello.
His name is Louie.
Oh, hello, Louie. Oh, thank you so much. It's so cute. Wow, you're really great with pets, huh? Alright, thank you.
You're welcome.
I love dogs. Excuse me. I will go up to anybody with a dog. Without fear.
There's a ton of fucking dogs. Like, all over the place because people just decided not to have kids. They all have dogs instead.
She said that it was so nice. It like sat facing me and it was just like just so happy. It was like taking the pets. I was
like a shuttle ride from the airport.
So cute. Anyways, I think she told me it was a. She thinks it's a corgi pug.
I'm assuming girls.
Oh, right? I can see the corgi, but I see the pug in the face. But like a little.
I feel like that combination would be.
So this is when we were in.
No, see that?
No, all dogs are cute.
Yeah.
I forget that. It's not Cosmo.
No, you don't mean that.
It's the second place.
That's definitely its own.
What's the second place we went to in Mexico?
Wait, what? Wait.
On the Yucatan Peninsula.
Yucatan Peninsula?
What was that city?
Chichen Itza.
No.
No, that's the ancient one.
We went to Cozumel first.
Cozumel, and then.
I forgot the second place.
What was it?
I don't know. Well, wherever it was, so many dogs.
My dog gets car sick. Oh my god. I'm sorry. Oh.
Hey, Tyler, Bubbles.
Huh? What about huh?
I said, $8 Bubbles.
Oh, yeah. Yeah.
You already had it.
I got it for him.
Oh.
Oh, it's already paying off.
Wait, what is?
I bought everything else.
Oh, okay.
It's equally paid off.
Chad, what boba do I get?
Here.
Guys, the boba was $8. It's like, you know what that means?
Three gets this.
Get like some 25% off.
What should he get, Chad? Are you feeling fruity or milk tea?
Are you feeling fruity?
Are you feeling fruity?
I always am. You know, or green. You fucking know me. This fruit green, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, anyways. God, it's just like, it spawned another you.
There is a bee.
It's a honeybee, though.
Oh, honeybees.
I hope.
Can honeybees be aggressive? But wait, which cream tea? There's. Oh, wait, just literally cream tea.
Oh.
Yeah, it's just cream tea.
Oh, my God.
Oh, yeah. Usually, when I get boba now, I ask for zero sweetness now. It's like the boba is like very sweetened, so like it adds sweetness already, but that's just me, though. Also, I don't want to have. If you ever have a moment where they need to knock you out, I can always drive you.
Yeah, probably when I get my
person to you then?
I got you.
That might be a lot to do.
Oh no. How do you think it was?
I mean, okay, so I've been out once. I had my spinal surgery.
Oh,
and
uh-huh.
I don't remember being but apparently I was like refusing to not have a hip replacement. Like, I was like, I need a hip replacement. And like granted, I literally just had them surgically like cut through the front of my neck. And so my throat, like, when
like,
I came
not,
to...
it's not supposed to, like...
Yeah, I'm not supposed to be eating anything except, like, fluids.
I need a hamburger now, right after surgery. Yeah. Oh, no.
And then, like, I actually woke up later and I was like, are you hungry?
Maybe my insurance card to get it, then I could go to the doctor.
You're like, huh.
Oh, crazy, the switch up,
huh?
Oh, God. Oh, my feet are burning.
Yeah.
Oh. My phone is so dusty.
Yeah,
because I need a
policy. Oh. Yeah, that did nothing, huh? You just... Chad, give me a second.
Oh.
It's okay. Ah, there you go. It's better.
Oh.
Wow.
Oh.
I know. I kind of want to go to the slide. It's probably getting anything. Yuki! We're going to go to the shaded area.
Okay. The shaded area right here.
No. It's very temporary shaded. Oh. Oh wow, this feels already better.
You're
right. They'll find us. We'll be fine. Ooh. It's getting hot in here. So look at the doggos.
Alright,
okay,
thank
you. Wow. Wow, what a big boy. Okay. Do you need a hair tie?
No, I'm okay.
You okay? Can you do me a favor to hold this just real quick? Thank you.
Were you here yesterday?
Yeah.
Oh, that was funny. I was like, oh. She looked at me when I was looking at this one.
I'm going for it.
The new clip?
Yeah.
I saw someone wearing one.
Oh, really?
Yeah. I think she got the pink one, though. The one that you're
talking about.
I got fucked is what I got. They got no tapioca.
Oh, damn. Oh, wait, so they gave you jelly instead?
Yeah, she asked if fruit jelly was okay. I said, do I have any other options? She said, you could have nothing. I was like, fucking no.
Well, yeah, I guess I have to take it. I'm not going to pay $8 for just some tea. All
right.
Yep.
Yeah, you should get a pit bull.
No, what a cute one. Hi, Icon! Hello!
Watch your step.
Yeah. Watching. Yuki, I put the hair clip on. Wow.
Yeah, well, I was going to say about that.
Yep.
I'm trying to have a owner. I didn't really like any color.
Oh. Oh, really?
I don't know if that's
no, okay, now you don't have to say that in front of me, like. Chad, can you guess what I am? Okay, there you go. Oh, wait. High quality butterfly and moth. Moth specimen.
Yeah, look at that big ass beetle.
Yeah. Wait, a beetle. Whoa. Whoa. $285 for that sort.
That's,
I mean, honestly, it makes sense.
I feel like that's good.
That's reasonable for these, yeah.
Look at the size of that thing.
Oh my god.
Oh, I don't like that.
Sometimes,
I smoke and then watch a dude get stung by things like this at night.
That's actually cool, though. I like the butterflies a lot.
It's gonna be hard to do it.
Yeah.
The little dogs are so cute.
Yeah! Aww. That's so cute. That's really cool. Wow. How you doing today, Icon? Oh!
Oh, wow. Look at the butterflies.
Oh!
That's really cool. That's worth like $150.
Catch it. Do you want to get one?
I wonder. Oh, I think they're sold out.
Oh, literally. Yeah, they are. Oh. That's the reason why it's short, yeah. Because they have no more.
Oh, sorry. I thought they were.
Yeah. Okay. It's okay. No, I thought so too.
I got like six orders of a spam roll.
Uh-huh.
It was just like basically a hot roll.
Oh, really?
It was part of all you could eat.
Oh, I see.
I paid like $35 for that, all you could eat, so I was getting my money for it.
Oh, okay. It you know, that makes sense. You gotta make the most out of that. Well, five don't hairs.
There you go. You should have said that at the beginning.
I know, right? Where's
the... trying to see if he can sound on the rip.
Maybe it's...
And he's like, oh,
yeah, I think it's just a little more down. I think it's right there. Yeah, right there. The next 10.
I'm not a negotiator. I don't know. It's $10.
I'm going to give it a try again.
Okay.
I think I can get it.
I think I can maybe make one.
I think so. I honestly... You're really close. You're really, really close.
I'm going to take off my purse. I'm going
to... Yeah, you got to... I'll hold it. Like, people are like, hold my earrings. I'll hold your purse.
Yeah.
No.
Okay. Chat, I really want to get an IRL set up now. This is really fun. Oh, there's one right there. May I use this one? Yeah.
That's a big one.
That's a big ball. Should we? No? Maybe a smaller one?
Get a smaller one.
Can't handle maybe, big ball.
Or maybe that's the one they give out.
No, but it's just that other people are using the other ones, that's why. Oh, may I brought it? Yeah. Alright, Los. Can you handle the heat?
Absolutely.
Okay, here. Alright, it's Los's turn! Be careful. Alright. Wait, tell him. Wait, does he know? I don't think I know that one, Leslo. I'm more of a person that needs to hear it instead of like read it, you know? Yeah, I was doing the sweeping motion. Oh, okay. He's getting into it. Oh!
You have to try again.
Do you think the bigger ball is easier?
I don't know.
Because the handle's bigger too. So. There's one waiting for you right there, V.
Oh, okay.
It's calling for you. Alright, you got this? Oh! Okay.
Sport mode.
Center the ball.
I thought that was it.
Oh. He's like getting set each time. Uh-huh. Oh. need to get one so I can like do this more often.
Dude, that's a great idea.
This is gonna be a new party trick.
Yeah, right? Like, oh yeah, guys, watch this. Duk, 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 like, oh yeah. I'm on it. You got it. V, you got this.
I've exhausted my tries.
Oh, well, no, V needs to try again.
I want you to try a harder one.
Yeah. He's like, oh, that's easy.
I got that one.
Oh. Yeah, try to keep it upward. Ah. Oh!
Mm. I keep tilting it.
Okay, wait. Excuse me? I'm live streaming right now. Is it okay if I put my, like,
tripod?
Awesome. Because I see three that we can all try. We can try. Oh, can you? Oh my god, wait, that'd be so sick. Alright.
Oh, that's a really cute app.
Right! I thought it was great too.
We're gonna
teach us. Here, I'm gonna put my drink over here.
We are set.
So the trade here is you're gonna have to rep out Catalina and Gonzalez.
Alright. Oh!
Yeah, you gotta rep the brand.
Okay.
Alright.
So, what you wanna do is first thing you wanna do is just make sure get a feeling for how that ball is gonna be. And then after that, you're gonna pull it straight up, and then let it drop back into the cup.
Oh, okay. Yeah, I did that before.
Yeah.
Yeah, we got a wizard here.
Oh wait, it's like okay.
Try it. He's like staring at it, like go for it.
Now this is all. Oh. I never take
that.
One side to another.
ending this on a win. That was good.
Must be a winner.
Thank you. I appreciate it. Thank you. Thank you. Ooh. Ooh, my phone is spicy. My everything's spicy. Ah! I'm gonna go in the shade a little bit. Oh wait, Chad, I didn't show you the outfit today, huh? Hold up. Let me show you the outfit today. It's so hot now. I'm cooling down. Oh, I should get my drink so it's not boiling. You got it? No way! Let's go!
It's like really easy, like just like don't worry about it.
It fell straight in.
Oh, really? Oh!
And he was like that.
Yeah! That's sick.
Oh my god.
Got it? Woo! I'm gonna be under the shade again. I'm like, we were under the sun for a bit, dude. Fit check, Torrey, at least 6 feet with those shoes. Yeah, they are platform croc heels. And what about it? Alright. Oh, look. Okay, so that was the beginner class, right? That was like the trial. The class is over there.
Oh, that's the contest.
Oh, that's a contest?
Yeah.
Those guys are going dicko mode over there.
They're doing it. So I think he pulls up a sign of what you have to do.
Oh, really?
And if you get it, you get like a point or something.
Wait, can we actually go there? Let's see the actual professionals. Just real quick. It doesn't have to be too long. So they have the Kendama Dojo.
Tricks are tough, y'all. Amateur Open here at the Texas Kendama Open.
No, he was like whipping that around. I thought he was like...
was tough to do that double.
That was crazy. Okay, one. Oh, he has one more. Oh, it was a double spin too. Okay, let's walk around again. What did I join? Hi, Allie. It was a kendama like competition type of thing. Oh, it was so dusty over there. Oh my God, I started crying a little bit. On my left eye, I was just like, oh.
That's the amateurs too.
That was amateurs?
Yeah.
What are we? What are we? Damn, that was amateurs. That's crazy. They're like, I thought that was like intermediate,
no,
at least.
I think we could.
Oh, yeah. The twist? I could do it. I totally. Yeah. Just give me like a day. Yeah. Give me a day to practice. I got it. Yeah. You know? It looks hot as fuck. It's only hot because we're like walking a lot, in my opinion. But it's actually pretty good today. It's like windy. There's a lot of trees around too, so like it's not as hot. Yeah, it feels really good in my opinion. For Houston, that is. For Houston. Oh, they just did something cool! God damn it! God damn it! It's okay. We missed the trick shot. What? Wait, what?
I was looking at
the guy's shirt.
The lady's shirt. Her shirt said, you know, thing one and thing two?
Yeah.
Her thing said drunk one.
And then there's
and I think the little kid had problem two or something.
Oh! No. Oh, big dogs. Big boy. Oh my goodness.
And then we'll go over here. Now.
Wow. So, I know, he was like, ooh.
I was like,
ooh, okay. I see the vibes.
There's the Gojo Cat.
Gojo Cat?
I see it. Yeah, remember the plushie?
Oh, yeah, wait, I don't see it though.
It's on the top.
Huh? Oh, I see.
Gojo Cat.
Oh my God, it's $45.
I already spent $50.
You're done.
Yeah.
You're done for today. Oh, they have phone charms. That's cute.
No way that's $45. What? That's crazy.
It has festival tests. Oh, phone grips. Oh, interesting. Look. It's a Gojo. Long cat Gojo.
Oh, I'm sorry.
That's all right. Poop bag.
Poop bag. Oh.
You and me, but opposite.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. You're the one with the cat, and then I'm the one with the dog. Yeah. Yeah. I mean, we can like switch. We can like take turns, I guess.
Is that its mouth?
What? I think so.
Why is the nose here?
It's okay. It's just the style, you know.
So odd.
It's just the style of it. It's cute though. They have a Valorant sticker pack. Accurate. Oh. My nose. It's so dusty that my nose feels so runny now. Okay. I'm always looking for you just to make sure, dude. Yeah. I always look out for you. All right. More stuff. Ooh, we're back here. We're not going back in though. Ah, yes. Oh, it's the popper.
The window shirt.
That's actually classic. A classic.
I can only see a 40-year-old man.
Yeah. Volunteer station. Wow, nobody wants to volunteer. Okay, I think that's all that's over here. Okay. Ooh, chat. Remember how I said at 100 subs, we'll go to the Butterfly Garden. Yeah, that's actually a sub goal right there. IRL stream at the Butterfly Garden. It's actually right here. Look, that building right there.
The glass?
Yeah, that's the Butterfly Garden. It's really cool. But I'm also terrified of bugs. So like, yeah, that's why it's a goal. You know, so yeah. Honestly, surprised Tori went outside and touched grass. Why are you surprised? I just don't stream enough outside. Guys, if we get like an IRL stream set up, I'll show you how often I go outside. I go outside pretty often. I go outside to get groceries.
Gets boba.
Yep, all the time. Go.
Yeah, that's about it.
No!
What's the collective outside time for that? Like 30 seconds?
30 seconds? Yeah. Well, now that it's fall, maybe it's a minute. You know? It's cooler now. Who knows? Maybe even two. Alright.
Quadruple your outside time.
I know.
Those are big numbers.
Yeah, I know, right? You get it. Alright. I think we've explored a lot today, chat. I think we've explored a lot of the Japanese festival, the park as well. So I think we'll call it here. Oh, those bags are still calling my name, though. I think about them. I really do. But anyways, I think we're going to call stream here because we're going to the area where stream is going to crash anyways. So thank you guys for watching. It was really fun bringing you guys along with me today. I actually want to do more of these. So if you guys are down, just let me know in like Discord and then I'll plan some shit or something. I don't know. I'll try. I'll try to go outside more often.
Yeah, territory. Yeah.
Yeah. Woo.
Drop flop gifted. Yeah.
Drop gifted. Yay. Prime. Okay, but anyways, I'll see you guys some other time. Bye. Thank you guys for watching.